Authorities are warning of possible health risks following the arrest of a Yardley, Bucks County man. Prosecutors say Mark Andrew Kernan engaged in prostitution while knowing he was HIV positive. They say he'd operated out of his house on the 1400 block of Yardley Commons since December of 2017. Kernan is facing a long list of charges. Anyone who had sexual contact with Kernan is urged to get tested.